ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார்வரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. வி ஹவ் கம் டு த சாத்து முறை பாசுரம்ஸ் ஆஃப் திருப்பாவை. டுடே 29th வர்ஸ். சிற்றம் சிறுகாலே வந்துன்னை சேவித்து உன் பொற்றா மறையடியே போற்றும் பொருள் கேளாய். பெற்றம்மே துண்ணும் குளத்தில் பிறந்து நீ குற்றேவலங்களை கொள்ளாமல் போகாது. இற்றை பறைகொள்வான் அன்னுகான் கோவிந்தா. எற்றைக்கும் ஏழேழு பிறவிக்கும் உந்தன்னோடு உற்றோமேயாவோம். உமக்கே நாம் ஆட்சேவோம். மற்ற நம் காமங்கள் மாச்சேலோர் எம்பாவாய். பராசர பட்டர், இட் சீம்ஸ், ஒன்ஸ் ஆஸ்ட் ஃபியூ பீப்புள் வெதர் தே வெண்ட் ஆல் டேஸ் டு த திருப்பாவை உபன்யாசம். They said no. Then Parasara Bhattar replied, saying that at least on the 29th day, Sitram Sirihale, which is today, you have to go, because this is the essence of Thiruppavai. This teaches us how one should behave in Bhagavat Sannidhi. Yeah, and it talks about, at least even if you are not able to go today, Bhattar says, at least think of those who are listening to the Thiruppavai Kalakshepam or Upanyas. At least that. Because we are not supposed to enjoy anything else other than Emperuman, other than Sriman Narayana. Only Bhagavad Vishayam we need to enjoy. And we are eternally servants to only Perumal and no one else. Thus, the Ananyarga Seshatvam, that is being servant to nobody else, is declared unambiguously in this Pasuram, so beautifully. And Emperuman, Srimathe Thirukkudandai Andavan mentions that he gives the sensual pleasures to all the five sense organs. Just like the citrine bomb, just like the carnal desires. Thirumangai Azhvar mentions that how, why should we enjoy the other Vishayams, the idara Vishayams, if Perumal is there. Moovaril in Thirukkurandandagam, he says, Moovaril mudalvanaya oruvanai ulagam konda kovinai kudandai meya kurumani thiralai inbap paavinai pachai thenai paimponnai amarar shenni poovinai புகழும் தொண்டர் என் சொல்லி புகழ்வர் தாமே. இன் ஆர்டர் டு என்ஜாய் மை டங், டேஸ்ட் மை டங், டேஸ்ட் வித் மை டங், ஹீ இஸ் தேர் ஆஸ் த பாயம், ஆஸ் த வேர்ஸ், ஆஸ் த ஆஸ் த லைன்ஸ், பியூட்டிஃபுல் லைன்ஸ். ஸோ ஹீ இஸ் இன்பப்பா அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் தேர் ஆல்சோ ஃபார் த டேஸ்ட் ஆஃப் மை டங்ஸ். ஹீ ஃபார் தேர் இஸ் ஹீ இஸ் பச்சை தேன், ஹீ இஸ் லைக் த ஹனி, அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் லைக் த பைம் பொன், த கோல்டன் ஹியூட் மோஸ்ட் பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஃபார்ம் ஃபார் த ஃபீஸ்ட் டு த ஐஸ் அண்ட் ஃபார் த ஆல்ஃபாக்டரி நர்வ்ஸ், ஃபார் த நாஸ்ட்ரில்ஸ், த ஃப்ராக்ரன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் இஸ் ஃப்ளார் விச் வீ கீப், விச் இஸ் ஃப்ரம் த லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் வீ பிக் அப் அண்ட் வீ கீப் ஆன் அவர் ஹெட் அண்ட் ஸ்மெல் வித் அவர் நோஸ் for the fragrance, and that is the most wonderful olfactory nerves enjoyment. And then once we attain his lotus feet, enjoy his lotus feet, be with him, look at that, then he gives sparsham on the Thiruvadi Shatari kept on our head. That sparsha sukham Thirukkudandai Aramudan gives. And the bhaktas, now how they enjoy this Thirukkudandai Andavan, how they enjoy the Perumal, and how they enjoy the Bhagavatas, how can we comprehend or express in words? There is no way. And once they enjoy this taste, they would not seek anything else. Vasudeva Sarvam Iti Mahatma Sudurlapaha. Krishna says that Mahatma, One who thinks that Vasudevan alone can give me all enjoyment is extremely rare, Arjuna, says Vasudeva, says Krishna. And Swami Thirukkulandai Andavan mentions that un potra maraiye potrum porulgalai. Your Thiruvadi is like the red lotus made of gold, and that's what we need, we want to adorn on our heads, and that's what we, that's the palan, because by adorning our head with your lotus feet, you would know very well that what we are looking for, and you are giving just the drum. Itrai paraigolvan andrigan Govinda, this is not the parai that we are looking for. Parai, then which one you are looking for? You should mingle with us for 3-4 days at least. If you just stay for a day, you would not comprehend what we are thinking, says very nicely Srimad Andavan. Yetraikum yeral piravikum mundanod utromeyavam umakke namachayvom. For eternally, forever and ever and ever. Vyeru yeru piravikum, not 7 times 7, 49. Vyeru, we would fall down, we would take another birth, and we will come back again. In every piravi, it has to be with you at your feet. That's what we want. We would like to serve you. Sarveshu desha kaleshu sarvavastasu cha achyuta kinkarosmi rishikesha bhuyo bhuyosmi kinkaraha sarvadesha sarvakala sarvavastai. In all places, under all times, under all circumstances, we would like to serve you only. Alavandar says in Stotra Ratnam, even if I am born like a Kita Janmam, even if I am born as an insect in a Bhagavata's house, that I would be happy. But do not give me Chaturmukha Brahma's birth, because there is no Bhagavata Sambandham there. Tavadasya Sukaika Sankina Bhavaneshvatva Kita Janmame Itaravasadeshu Masmabhut Abhime Janma Chaturmukhatmana. He says, similarly, Tondradipodiyalva says, Telivila Kalangal Nirshul Tiruvarangatul Vongum Oliyular Tame Yanne Tandayum Tayumavar Eliyador Udam Andre Yentirati Empiranar Aliyal Nampayal Yennar Ammavo Kodiyavare. Andal here says also the same thing. Emperuman Sriman Narayanan should say, he is my child. Until he says that, what is the use? Do we need to stay here? We need to make him say that she is my child. That's the way we need to behave. And if you once Prahladan, in the end, Narasimha Murthy asked Prahladan, and Prahladan says, you mentioned that you would grant me a boon. There is one boon that I want to ask you. And Narasimha was so pleased. Okay, ask, what do you want? He says, how much, can you tell me how much desire people have on the food, on the material pursuits, on the sensory pleasures, on the siTrinbam, how much love, how much desire, how much they run amok after that, can you tell me? Perumal says, do you know my Swarupam? Shastra says, it is Vibhu. It is Anantam, my Swarupam. And there is nothing bigger than Anoraniyan Mahato Mahiyan, says Shastrajnar. It is Mahato Mahiyan. It is bigger than the biggest, grander than the grandest. That's what Emperuman Bhagavat Swarupam, Divyatma Swarupam, they say. But that Swarupam also is lost, has been conquered by the desire of people, lustful desire of people, the greed of people. And that's my verdict, Perumal Narasimha Murthy says. Prahladan mentions that ya preeti avivekanam visheyeshu anapayini, that preeti that if the whole humanity has, I would like to have the same preeti, same extent of preeti, same quantum of preeti on you, Lord Narasimha. I need to have that on you. And that's what we need to pray for as well. உந்தன்னோடு உற்றோமேயாவோம் உனக்கே நாம் ஆட்சைவோம் மற்ற நம் காமங்கள் மாற்று. ஹியர் மற்ற நம் காமங்கள் மாற்று. காமம், குரோதம், லோபம் ஆர் ஆல் நாட் த மோஸ்ட் sought after qualities. Those three qualities, instead of idara vishayams, they need to be on you. It needs to be on your lotus feet. Diviva bhuviva mamastu vasaha, Mukunda Malai says on similar lines, in all birds my mind should always be on your feet. My kamam, the desire, should always be on your feet. Matranam kamangal, other desire, should be, please make us get rid of that. Please facilitate us to remove that. And Parasara Bhattar also says here, if a person has got no sukham, no desire on any vishayam, even the itara vishayams, if he has got no desire, he is just like a dormant fellow, and he is not attached to anything. If that's the case, that means he would not be desirous of even moksha, because he's got no, he is like a dumb wood. That's not the way. A person who has got the desire on the worldly pleasures, on the materialistic pleasures, that person can be transformed into a Bhagavad Bhaktan by explaining to him the Maha Ananda Swarupan Perumal. How much satisfaction you get, which is much, much million times more than the Vishaya Sukham that we have on the sensory pleasures. Imagine the Pillai Varangavilli Dasar and Ponnachi. We should contemplate on their charitram. Swami Desigan also, about Prapannan, he says Viraktan, because Alpam, Swalpam and transitory, this citrinbam, that's anandam. And one who thinks of that is called ragi. Anantam, eternal, never fading, is brahma anandam. Because this, the ragi that was talked about before, is bigger than, is much, much, much smaller than compared to this brahma anandam. Because this is periya ragi. And we should not have desire on other stuff. We should have desire on you only, Kanna. And Thiruppanalvar says, Kondal Vannan Kovalanai Vennai Undavayan Yen Ullam Kavarndanai Andragon Aniyarangan Yen Amudanai Kandakangal Matrondrinai Kanave. The eyes that have seen my Amudan, the insatiable nectar, Lord Ranganathan, will not see anything else. He does not say my eyes. He says the eyes that have seen my Amudan. He attaches his soul to Amudan, to Rangan, and he has detached himself from the eyes. Matrundrane ichuvai tavira yanpo indira lokamalum achuvai perinum vendain arangama nagarulane, says Tondradi Podiyalvar. I would not even desire for Sri Vaikuntham. I would like to enjoy you, Lord Ranga. That is what Thondradi Podiyalvar says. Kamam enbadu kannanukke shemanal veedum porulum dharmamum seeriyanar kamamum endrivai naanginbar naanginukkum naanginum kannanukke aavadu kamam aram porul veedu idarku endruraithaan vaamanan sheelan ramanujan inda manmishaye tiruvaranga tamudanar in ramanujan uttandadi. He says Ramanuja had such a kamam on Kannan. For him, dharmam, artham, kamam, moksham, out of all these four, Ramanuja sought after only kamam for Kannan. Kannanukke amadu kamam. Aandai unnai kaanbador arulenakka aruludiyen vendeen manai vaalkaiyai vinnagar meyavane. Thondradi Podiyalvar mentions that I am not desirous of this life. I would like to serve you only and enjoy you only, Vinnagar Meyavane. Oppiliyappa. That's what he talks about. And Thondradi Thirumangai Aazhvar. Here, the Srimad Adiyen Singer mentions that Krishna, just enjoying your divine face alone is sufficient for us. And we have stood here frozen by its beauty. This is adequate to go to Sri Vaikuntham. We have realized and we have stood here. Potramare adiye potrum purul kelai. The face appeared to indicate to us the dvayam, the pair of lotus feet, and our eyes shifted to the most beautiful, just bloomed, the golden-hued, lotus-like, tender feet of yours. Since its early morning, which instilled sattva guna in people, the beauty, the fragrance, the ambience is all filled completely to enjoy your lotus feet, and they control our minds without letting it go amok anywhere else and not any other action. The Sharanadvayam stops us from doing any further activities. What you have to do further can be seen in that feet itself, and hence we perform Sharanagati uttering Dvaya Mantra. The Dvaya Mantra thus reminds us, and the Sharanam Prabhadye has arisen in our minds. We have now surrendered at your lotus feet. And are you asking why we have surrendered? It's you who said in earlier avataram, Nanyata Prapyaha, we have surrendered to attain you only. Vakeyavam, Purul Kelai, listen here, do not look somewhere else. Listen to us carefully, listen attentively. And she says, please tell us in your own words, by opening your Jyoti Vai, the divine mouth, Masuchaha, Abhayam Sarva Papebhyo Mokshayishyami, do not worry, I will grant you. And she says, I know that you know, Yetraikum Yeral Piravikum, Andal says, say Jaimini establishes that the Muktatma, one who attains moksham, takes very many forms to serve. He can take Ekata Bhavati, Trita Bhavati, Panchata Bhavati, etc. He can take one form, three forms, five forms, seven forms. We would like to take seven different forms at Sri Vaikuntham and serve you in all sorts of ways. Yeral Piravikum. Each of us need to take seven and seven forms. If we take seven bodies, are they not seven births? Of course they are. And that's what we had meant. It's not that we want to be born here again and again. And, okay, you want to go now? You can go, I can send you. No, Kanna, that's not. Not when you are here. During the end of your avatar. After you perform your avatar mission, we will choose to go with you. Till then, we will serve you here itself. Flawlessly, joyously. Vajivil kalamellam udanai manni vajivila adimeshaya vendum naam. And we have come to you with no ahankaram, no mamakaram. We have surrendered to you at your lotus feet. Please grant us the muktanandam here, right now, and there as well. Assuming I do not grant you, what will you do? Krishna was teasing her. Each of us will take a placard carrying, here is Kannan who failed in his words, and go around the streets for everyone to know that you went back on your words. We will just have the writing, what you had said, Ma Suchaha, Aham Tva Sarva Papebhya Moksha Ishyami. And here he has failed. Okay, do not cry. I just said for fun. I grant you all moksham for sure. And everyone cheered and praised Kannan. Utromeyavam, Umakke Namacha. We are always your property, your Dasa. We have surrendered you at your feet for serving you alone, none other than you. We serve and we are subservient to only you. That's the inner meaning of the verse. Here, Chitram Chirigale Vandunnai Shevithu, Un Potramariyadiye Potrum Porulgelai. With Kshanakala Sadhya, the Prapatti, the Sharanagati, which is performed for few moments, for fraction of our life, for few minutes, by going to our Sadacharyan, and by recommendation, Sadacharyan places our soul at Perumal's lotus feet. This Bharanyasam, and listen, what's the palan that it would grant? Petram Meithundam Kulatil Pirandani. In this birth, you have taken an anugraham of being born along with us, along with the cowherd folks. Kutreval Engalai Kollamal Pohade. you need to accept and acknowledge the kaikaryam that we are performing to you and grant us moksham. Ittrai paraiholvan andrugan Govinda, this aishwaryam, this kaivalyam, all these things we are not interested. Khan, please, you are sarvajnan, you should see. Khan, undannod utrovameyavam, and wherever you play, and the vishayam, we need to have only seshatva jnanam, ananyarga seshatva jnanam. Seshatva means eternal servitude, feeling of being your servant at all times and not for anyone else. That's what is key. Sarveshu desha kaleshu sarvavastasu chachuta. Similarly, etraikum yeyal piravikum mundannod utromeyam unakke nama chayvam. We need to perform kaikaryam at all times for your pleasure alone. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Mandal Thiruvadigale Sharanam. Hare Krishna.